The click on this town, or are you good?
Are you outside?
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, I'm...
Oh my god.
So once we can start moving, we're gonna slowly creep onto B. I think half sail should be enough. Don't want to go too fast. If you remember last time, I mean, we had not even half the BR we have now, but they jumped all onto us on A. We're gonna be playing it a little bit slower, see what they're bringing first.
Okay, understood.
So,
front of sail, line. Creep towards B, A, sorry.
Anthony, you're gonna be front of the line. Everyone form up behind Anthony. Anthony, go half sails and heading towards B. So it should be 270.
Roger that.
Two third rates. That's Connor and Prince Singapore. You stay on the left side of the main fleet line.
Left side, okay.
I'm going to slide in between the back of Anthony there, Dragon.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll let you go, Prince Singapore, Buster.
Okay.
You can go for it, and do so.
Fisher, do you want Bob to go crush A in the faster version?
No, we're gonna wait, definitely. Dude. Bring full fleet and they're just gonna jump in on you. Basically that.
Yeah, they're all wondering why do we have 1000 BR. So they're gonna send people at sea after 10 minutes without them.
They might think actually.
Yeah, this is nice, but.
Okay, battle sails again.
Stay in half, please. Especially in the front.
Yeah, okay. I'm just
we need to create more space to form this line a bit. If we go half, we won't be able to form the line.
Yeah, you're right.
The front of the line will be half, and everyone behind will start falling in, and then turn to half.
You can go a bit ahead, Anthony. At gender, you can go battle sails to catch up with Anthony. I think should be enough space to form the line there in front.
Get to the eye.
When you catch up, just go back to half sails with gender.
Understood.
Bucky, you might want to speed up.
Friendly
in behind Dragon.
Friendly Cheng, if you could slow down a bit. Dragon, Bloodshed and Thomas are gonna go in front of you. Yeah. Behind Buster.
Yeah.
Oh, you have Bloodshed then.
Guys behind Friendly Flow, so Sparky, Sparta, Wormator, slow down a bit as well. Just so we have enough space to form the line here. Can turn a bit right again, Anthony, and stay at half sails, please. So heading one right of 270 half sails.
One right, 270 half sails.
That's for Anthony. Everyone else, just stay behind the guy in front. Make sure to close the gaps at the front there, at Gentleman Buster.
Okay, half sails. Doing 5.9, Anthony, what you got?
5.3.
Alright.
I'll cut behind below.
I'll turn in a second. Tuck in.
At a Chendo, Buster, Dragon, to close the gap you can go to battle sails. So the three guys behind you have space to merge in.
Yeah, we have options.
Here they come.
Ocean popped in.
Why did he spawn on C? Yeah, towards C. Yeah, they can have the point. Do they actually have a port here, though?
Yeah,
it's behind that island.
Oh, yeah, it's behind the island, I see it now.
It's on the far side, if you look in the map, scroll out, you can see the forts on the far side.
Friendly, I'll come behind you.
Should I get in front of Sparky?
Yes.
In the line? Okay.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, 5.C, Anthony.
Maybe in front of you, yeah, in front of you. Yeah,
go ahead.
I'm just going to go through the field for 3 seconds.
Yeah, I just try to stay behind him and keep power and power back up. We don't have to get the exact
thing. Okay, thank you.
Thanks, Brandy.
Yeah, just keep that heading, Anthony, stay at half sails.
Okay.
1 man standing from Span. An Espanol.
You gotta fly in your apps.
Well, all our ships are insured.
You might want to bleed off some speed, Janko.
Yeah.
Vermitor and everyone behind, so Baker. They're probably quite far behind, you can stay at.
Yeah, I'm
at that sails. Depower, gonna make space for C-check. C-check, you're gonna go behind Sparky in front of Vermitor.
I'll sit rear guard for you.
Behind Sparky? Okay.
Half sails, 3.4. Bust up.
Half sails, 4.9.
I'm climbing.
I guess in the middle, when you've catched up to the front, you can go to half sails. Gonna be moving slowly here.
That is 3.8. Oh, nice line.
Going to slow sails.
Can go back to battles, you check. Just so we don't windshadow anyone here.
What's your speed there, please, Anthony?
4.7.
Alright. Come back to battle sails to close up the gap.
I can slow down to close the gap.
Okay. Right, here they come.
That's right.
Alright, they're all churning on A. New heading, Anthony, go to zero. New heading zero.
Roger.
Everyone follow the guy in front, so don't turn to zero yet.
Do they have sails or go to battle sails?
You can go to battle sails.
What are you doing, Baker?
Let me correct that. One left of zero.
Roger that.
Let's go one left of zero.
That everyone or just the front ship?
No, follow the guy in front of you. Anthony is gonna turn first, and everyone else follow the guy in front.
Okay, one left of zero.
No, no, stay at battle sails.
Well, Thomas, go ahead of me.
I can't, I'm being wind shadowed by Bloodshed.
I go to battle.
Sorry about that.
Going full sails for a few seconds just to get up there.
one right of zero, battle sails 2.7 knots.
I can't go one right of zero.
No, one left. One left of zero.
I'm at one left at 2.1 knots. Yeah. I'm hardly making any steerage.
We're gonna wait what their line is gonna do, if they will head right towards us. What I wanna do is split our line into two lines. So when I call it, we're gonna split the line at Sparky. We're gonna have two lines then, one led by Anthony, one by Sparky. Sparky's line will then take a left turn. Anthony's line will keep that heading. And we're gonna go onto them in like a V-shaped formation, if you know what I mean.
They are going
we'll get to that when it happens. We also have to wait for the wind change in 4 minutes and see what it does.
They're going downwind to get the wind after the wind change, I think.
Janko, I'm coming between you and Thomas.
I was just about to ask you, okay. I gotta slow down.
Come back in your last, please, Anthony.
2.0 knots.
2.0. Yeah, I have 2.3, depowering.
Barely making steam.
Alright, Anthony, let's change that course of the line. We should still be
Spartaniel, idle your sails, or you're gonna crash into us.
To go to 315.
315, aye.
Not quite sure what they're doing. First guy is turning for C.
No, they're just going downwind, so they will get the wind after the wind shift.
No, they're forming a line. No.
Anthony, 315.
I'm going to come in behind you, Anthony.
They got a nice battle line down too.
315, battle tilt.
They're focusing fire on me. Anthony?
Yeah. It's just far ranging. Away.
So yeah, no range fine. Out.
Who's ever behind me, somebody needs to slow down. Right to me.
Free power, who is this, Barkin?
I think we should be able to take the line to four sails without wind shattering each other, right?
I think so.
Yes.
Yeah, go ahead everyone and go full sails. Just make sure to leave enough space between the ship. Between your ship and the ship in front.
Full sails, aye.
You shouldn't
all go to full sails. Let go in full sail in sequence. Otherwise we're going to end up ramming each other in the back of it.
Good point.
So I'm already struggling to keep a line formation here.
Yeah, do it in sequence.
Okay, they're opening fire on me.
make sure that the gap between Chanto and you, Anthony, isn't too big, so that when they start focus firing you, you can just go behind the Chanto.
Roger that, depowering.
C-check, can you go to battle sales, please?
Alright.
I want us to get way closer before we split the lines. Wind change is
counterclockwise,
yeah.
Yep.
Very good.
We're gonna keep the heading for now, Anthony. Stay at full sails.
Under that.
We're gonna take the whole line a little more left eventually. When the wind keeps turning.
So the wind's gonna turn in that line's face now. Slowly but surely.
Yep.
You can always 180 to get the wind if you're in deep.
Okay, I'm now taking hits.
Janko, I think you need to go slightly left because the wind will kind of fuck up.
I'm following the man in front of me.
Yeah.
C-check, make sure to stay in line there. So follow Sparky.
I'm trying to crash into him.
We're about to go into irons.
Anthony, you turn with the wind and everyone else just follows well for now. We're gonna go to a line of pressed eventually if the wind keeps turning.
You want me to turn now?
Turn with the wind, yeah, so that you're maintaining speed. And call the heading you're taking. I think 270 should be fine for now.
I'm at 270 full sails.
Alright, look at the map, yeah, we see the press line here. Everyone take a line of press now, 270 for now.
270?
Everybody turn 270.
Everybody turn now.
270.
Turning. Full sail.
Anthony, you can go back to half sails. Guys in the front as well. So
battle
that's
sail.
Chanto, Buster, Dragon, all go to half sails, please. Guys behind it, stay at battle sails. So that we don't have guys running in front and being isolated.
Denver, go to battle, please. Or half.
We're gonna take a heading of one left of 270, and as the wind keeps turning, we'll tack across and go back to our initial heading of 315.
We need
Wind shadowing.
Don't go full sails.
Okay.
If you're wind shadowing anyone.
This is Anthony. I'm receiving concentrated.
You need to slow down still, Anthony, you're running in front.
Roger that.
And try to keep your bow. We're
gonna be very slow, guys, but that's fine. We're just gonna wait for the wind to keep turning and we're gonna go back to our initial heading.
I had the tack through already, just because of where me and Spartan were.
We can tack already.
Yeah, we can tack now, actually. Everyone, tack.
Tack
through the wind and take a 350 heading. Anthony, you're still fine with the fire. Just make sure not to speed up.
I'm going backwards now.
Yeah, that's fine. Just tech through the wind, new heading 315. So that's where we were before.
Coming right, 315, high.
It seems like they just want to kite us. They don't want to get into a brawl here, so that's fine. We're gonna take a 350 heading, get behind them, send people to AA and make them force to get closer.
Good.
Yeah, good call, Bloodshed. Forgot about him, like, sorry. Prince Singapore, if you could take a heading towards A, go full sails, and cap that circle. They don't have left anyone behind there.
Yes, sir. Copy that.
Looks like they're going line abreast toward us.
D15.
C-check D-power and press double Q, double C, and double A.
They're about to come in on us.
We have shots on the monster.
Anthony, you, and Agenda, you need to close that gap. So either Agenda speed up or Anthony slow down.
Yeah,
the gap is too big. Also sail a bit more to the right, Anthony. Get in front of the line again. You're isolated there. Thomas, keep in the line. So stay behind Dragon. Bloodshed, stay behind Dragon as well there. Get in front. Focus fire target for the guys in front that have shots is Engraved, the first guy in the line. Santisna. The guys in the back can take shots as well, just make sure to stay in the line so you can wiggle, take a shot, and get back into the line.
Oh no, no, go fill in the line, go around me.
Nein, send me jetzt nicht.
D15.
Agenda, make sure to get on the left side of Anthony, and you're gonna fall behind Agenda. And Agenda, you're gonna be new line leader. Heading should still be 315. Focus fire target for everyone who can take shots should still be engraved. If you don't have shots at the front with 315 heading, then Agenda, you're gonna call a new target.
Understood. D15, battle sails. Target should be Rookie 29.
Alright, so everyone in the front who can't take shots at Engraved anymore, that's your new target, Ricky.
Ricky, two knights, front, the front of the back group.
Singapore, full sail to A point.
Is that the red Santissimo with the Scottish flag?
They shouldn't have any Scottish flags, they can't have them.
Anthony is getting shot at, I think.
Anthony still needs to slow down and stay behind Agenda, on the right side of Agenda.
Anthony
so can cover
just
you.
Turn around.
He's too far.
Go 135 and sail on the inside of our line. I will keep sailing that direction. Just turn around and sail up the inside.
They're turning. They're going to come up on our flank again.
Keep the heading for now, I wanna see if they're actually gonna go for the brawl here or just bring the land around.
T5 battle sails.
If they are staying abreast, we're gonna go closer to the wind and get towards them. But it seems like they're forming a new line here.
So Rookie 29. Got a fancy Spanish flag. The one on Scott. Yeah, you're right. It's Scottish flag.
Yeah, guys in the front, keep shooting Rook 29. Guys in the back, keep focus on. Soto PWR. He's kind of isolated in the middle between the lines.
Yeah, he's a little closer to me.
Bob, I need you to get back in the line as well, please, if you can. I know you have to go a bit upwind, but I want
rear
you in the
line. Mate. I was at the rear of the line, the caution room pulled it out.
Guys at the very back here, Engrave is still the target for us.
Gento is the new focus.
Yeah, Gento, make sure to stay in the line, so you need to turn right again and get behind Buster. You have to do it now because they're focusing down your left side. Go full sails, Buster and Dragon go depower. Make space for Gento to get on your right side. Buster, you're gonna be new line leader. The front of the line seems to turn in again. I want to maintain line fire for now at the ships in the front. Sparky, friendly, speed up. Everyone behind as well, speed up. We need to close up to Chenko again in the front group.
Chenko.
So everyone in the line should be able to go full sails without wind shattering anyone in the line here. That's for the back guys. Guys in the front, stay at battle sails.
Now I'm gonna pull for repair.
Care about that? You want to turn around?
Yeah, repair it, yeah, turn yeah. Around, take a 180 turn. Buster, keep the 315 heading, your new line leader. Keep 315.
Full sail, Buster, cover it, Gento.
Can I make a suggestion?
Yeah.
315 is killing us right now. We can't. None of our fleet can engage the targets, and they're just picking us off one by one.
Should be able to still maintain fire at the front of their fleet, though. Want the line, there are enemy lines to be forced to get into the control the front of the line with our front. And I want the back of our line to get there as well.
Myself and Jack was been beaten up there in the line there.
I'm still okay.
And yeah, we need to close the gaps here, guys.
Spurs here, you're boarding
each other.
No. I am cramped though, and I do have brain. I can't, it's just the wind isn't shit.
Yeah, the wind turned really, it didn't do us much in favor here, but...
How about...
The wind shifts at a 3-1-5, but we crashed it.
How about doing your 180, all of us, at a 1-1-3-5, and then wait for the wind to change so we can get to them?
What I see is that they have 3 ships in the front that are pretty isolated, and the backup they have is another 3 ships isolated. I actually want to crash them.
None of them have any damage.
Yeah, but we're gonna put damage in them right now. Like,
they're
upwind,
how do we crash?
Okay, friendly foes wearing off the liner, and my left side is gone.
Thomas, I need you to stay in the line. Don't follow a gentle, stay in the line.
Lemmy spawnies, right side. Me.
Sparky, can you cover for friendly a bit?
Trying to climb up to him.
R&M is focus fire target number 1 for the front of the line there. He's extremely isolated, he has died next second, he's only in Santana 2.
Excuse me, half my port side
target
is gone,
the left
I'm turning
side
away.
Is Tannhauser. Yes, Django, turn away, get behind Bloodshed.
Got.
Go on the
right. RHM's coming in on around us.
Yep. Fire on them. I'm repaired again.
And then you focus in front, Gregor.
Faster, turn around, take, keep on R&M. The front of the line is turning into a brawl right now, but you have to kind of... You have to wait until the rest of the line here gets to there. It's only four ships again for you for now, so... You have to turn around, take a right turn, Buster, wire. R&M has to die right now, it's in a complete kill box. Just make sure to fire left side as well, focus fire target, and still touch the left side.
Just bump into him, Jerko, please. Bump
I'm turning right to my right. I see you now.
No.
Brendan, okay. Going on your left side.
I'll go right, if you stay at your course.
I'm trying to...
Bob, I need you to stay with the fleet as well, so turn around, please, and take heading towards the main fleet.
RNN.
I need someone to take over. Come on, for now, my fucking game.
Are you stepping up?
Yeah, I'm
just pulling him back.
He's taking charge.
I'm not taking
charge. Touch this.
No, I can't. Fuck. He's escaped. Sparky, can you board?
I got boarding set.
Oh shit.
As long as he doesn't grate me down.
Nice. You should be able to speak around.
Watch your stern, bloody.
Yeah, they all shot.
Right, okay.
Guys, do not let the Santa Ana pass you. Shoot it down.
Santa Ana has to die extremely quickly now. Like, he will pass our entire fleet there in front. I want us in the front to form back up again, take the same heading as their main fleet. So, wear around and stay parallel to their main fleet. Still take shots at R&M and Santana. He definitely has to die.
I'm okay, but we've got lots of guys at the front who are left side all gone.
Yeah, boy around, you're gonna show your right side now, so... It should be, better. Friendly, can you take a left turn and get behind the fleet? Because they're kinda coming after you, you're already damaged.
I'm going backwards, have you seen my left side?
Yeah, I don't think you can see it, but I don't think we're done.
Yeah, but you can't be that isolated there.
Yeah,
I was going in on the... You told me to come back to the line, so I come back to the line. And then the only wind I had was to go behind the fleet, and I got on the board with like two of them back. I'm in a Riga build, mate. I'm not sat to line fight.
I'm going to try to get to the main line. But I'm gonna sail backwards to the main line.
Yep. You need to get out of there, friendly. You're gonna get fucking hammered, mate.
Yeah, I know.
I was also blocking their exit for this guy like R&M that's sailing out, but I've been right in front of him by raking.
Just ball him down, guys. His left side's gone.
Okay, I need everyone who's still at the old heading to turn around where. And take a heading of between 90 and 135.
Look at that damage. Keep it up.
Yeah, just hit him full hard.
Fisher, I need you to go full sail, but you're kind of screwing us up here a little bit.
I think we'll full sail, so wind shadow everyone here behind. You're fine, though, you can take a shot.
Alright, he's going down, boys, well done.
Alright, new focus fire target should be Life. He's getting isolated closer to us. Life in the Sotilima. friendly, keep turning left. I don't want you to be exposed to their guys there. So get behind Sparky, or Sparky get through and then friendly turn in there.
Roughly. Everybody shoot live. He's about to get stunned to a lot of us.
Focus fire target is live. He's isolated, he's close.
He's about to get stunned?
No, he can't because there's other ships, but keep on his left side. We're gonna take shots at him for another minute.
Good job, Bloodshed.
Fisher?
Yeah?
Soll ich nach Punkt C segeln? Der Weg ist frei.
Nee, bleib bitte in B.
Okay, dann geh ich zurück nach B.
Alright, guys in the front, except friendly foe, because they're already down a lot. We tried to crash there in the front of the line. Keep with them. We're gonna keep turning right into the wind.
Oh, the light is being turned here.
So keep your shots alive.
Somebody try and open up.
He's showing stern now for some.
Yep, they're spinning him out. Come on, reload.
You don't have to wait for every shot. Just guard.
I have zero balls.
Yeah.
Gotta wait for some.
Enemy coming from A point. One enemy.
Rook, by the way, Rook has very low life.
Yeah. Keep fire on life.
Alright.
It's not gonna be easy, but you can. Front, the wind is turning clockwise. So that's gonna make it even faster to crash in there. Front of the line, crash into their line. So heading should be one left, turn 70. Crash in there and keep focus on life. He's still extremely low.
That's direct.
The wind is still turning.
Keep turning a little.
Guys at the back, you're just gonna follow the curve around. I'm gonna arrive a little late, but should be fine because they have split their fleet as well.
I'm about to grape down this guy in the very front.
Going Rip 29, guys, he's very low.
Rook is very low.
Life is wrapping.
We can't shoot life though, ignore it.
At the back of the line, do not shoot life. Left. Back of the line doesn't have sight of left.
Seeing wind shadow.
Yeah, this is gonna be
side. Yeah. Friendly, we gotta worry about that Santisma right now.
Cruise up.
10,000. On your right, he's trying to block us going in.
Yeah.
I'm blocking the shots, slow down 2 seconds off the
Yeah.
Go on. We've lost Agent Zero, we need to equalize that kill.
Nice. I'm cutting on board. I'm gonna kill that guy, still got 1300 crit.
Yeah.
His ass is off though, if someone wants to put a grape in on 10,000.
I'm seeing a lot of guys sailing off into the distance who will order us to crash. Why are you all line fighting them? Get in here and crash with us, otherwise we die.
Go, let's go.
We've got Daniel, Jungle, Bloodshed, Buster, Baker, Thomas Kidd, to dive on.
Yeah, I'm diving.
I'm diving.
Bloodshed diving.
If you'll get the front of that line where Bob is, I'm going straight on him.
So that's even that.
I'm about to get fucking hammered here.
Keep coming, guys, don't stop.
Full sails.
I'm about to get fucking hammered.
Prince Singapore, can you sneak around? Avoid Orbeck in the ocean and take A?
For the time. Are you see that? From A point, one enemy ship.
Yeah,
they just realized I'm fucking squishy.
I'm unable to grip.
I've got Sam Houses left hand side, half down. Sam's in front. He's the one stopping me going in and boarding.
Yeah, you won't, because I need to veer off and you are isolated.
Fuck down one target. Baby don't hurt me, as we know. Baby don't hurt me. Life is in here as well, and he's post-prep, guys. He's
Life is in
right
here.
In here.
Kill him.
He should be focused fire target number one.
Life is in here. He's right in between you. Shoot Life.
Left side of Talon's fucked. There's no rear, no front. Fuck the line. Spawning out. Rubbers out and pumps out.
Bob up and on your isolated arm, I need to.
Yeah, I'm raking, mate. I'm raking. Good.
Yeah.
They can't catch me, I'm fine. And I can actually make a play for C here if I think that's so.
Yeah.
Want to.
That's vicious call.
Do you want me to make a play for C, Fisher? We're at 500 points.
If you can, you're first, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead then.
We got
gun,
we got life.
Hold and go for C.
We got life in the rift then. Those guys.
Yeah, life should be going down here any time now. Keep up the focus on him, and Gorilka will be the target afterwards. But for now, life is focused on
the
target.
I need him right side. I need cover him right. Sparky does.
Sparky, I think you need to turn around and get behind because you're quite in the front.
Buster, can you go to battle cells, please, mate? You're literally dog crab walking me along this height here. I can't shoot people.
They're gonna be holding me down.
Shit.
And you're giving them my stone.
Life will sink now, guys.
You guys can keep on and maybe don't hurt me. Then I might be able to start my rep now and hopefully board him. We can get him decrewed.
They're focusing on me as well. They're chasing me a bit now. That's a little bit of pressure.
Bloodshed, your post prep. Make sure to get out of there from the five guys that are forming the line there.
Yeah.
Don't show start them, Vega as well, Sparta. We'll try to cut off the guys that are south here.
So no one can decrew. Maybe don't hurt me.
Below the five.
Right hand side on Tannhauser is gone.
Life is low. He's about to die, guys. Just put pressure on life.
Baker, can you cover me? Can you cover me?
Yeah,
cover. C-check, load crepe on your right side, on your starboard side, and focus on baby don't hurt with the crepe shots. Try to get still rigged.
Alright, repaired. Hey, Gorilka is running a repair.
On your ass, gotcha.
Thank you, brother. Sparknav, I'm cutting through you. Depower, depower.
I need somebody to also cut down and cover my rear.
Call his name. Call his name.
Spearsy, I think. or no, no, don't isolate yourself.
Now they're going to spot them, these guys should get out of here. Gotta push forward.
Up as well.
They're gonna lose on points unless we capture a zone here.
Yeah, is on his way to C. Prince, are you still on your way to A?
Yes.
Alright.
I'm speaking to Baby Don Hart.
I'll have to say it about 5 minutes.
Connor, you might be able to go for A. And I'm gonna sit on C. Be a bit.
Prince Singapore, you're walking combat rep sailing in that direction, man. Get out of here, man.
Okay.
I guess we still need that to keep on Gorilka, so if you can, in the group up here that's close to him, take a left turn, keep your left broadside on Gorilka, he's trying to run.
Dave, can you cover my ass?
Yeah.
We should shoot down Baby Don't Hurt Me as well, he's post-rep.
Yes.
Yeah, he's and also highlighted. That's for the guys in the front of our group. So, C-check, Prince, Anthony, Sparky, Thomas. Guys in the back here, focus on Gorilka. Yeah, if you can, still do that, but you have to go a big way around.
Okay.
A point, not C point.
Baby, don't hurt me, can go down here, guys.
He's about to get a block, though. Need to be quick.
He's running for cover.
Buster.
Yes, friendly.
Sorry.
Group 29 is also post-rep.
I'm also post-rep, I need to get out of here.
Right, front of the line, front of the group here seems like forming a line again against them. So let's go for it. Mitchellos is isolated and we have a lot of guns.
Yeah, let's go. Him.
Do you still have a rep?
If you can slow down, I can speed up. I think I'm faster than you. What do you think,
I need Baker or Fisher, go through one of you. You need to get it up. Okay.
Just turn right, master. You have to turn right, otherwise you're dead.
Come on, boys. We need to shoot, we need to sink Mitchellos before Bork. Route 29 gets to him and blocks him. I'm seeing a lot of gunshots on him.
Down a little bit, Spearsy.
Mitchellos should be going down fast. We have like six, seven ships showing broadside to him, and it's left side and slow.
Just nobody shooting him.
I'm trying to get shots on him.
Fisher, I need you to power.
I'm already slowed down.
Good boys, look at that.
Nice, guys.
Problem is, he's gonna get blocked by that whole fleet now.
Bloodbuster, I need to go ahead of you. You need to slow down.
Okay,
just go ahead of me then.
I need somebody on my right, I'm post-trapped and they are focusing me. I'm gonna go down if I'm...
Dragon McCannibals needs cover, guys.
I get on your right side, just keep going. Chenko, are you post-trapped?
I'm fine, I slow down here because I've got
to
go on my starboard side.
Do you still have a rep, Chenko?
I do, yeah.
Okay, fine. But make sure to stay in group, don't get isolated.
Okay.
Mitchell,
I get in your right side, Dragon. It's kinda late now, I need to turn the other way. Pull the power, please. Take it. I need to be on the other side.
Okay,
Chenko,
you can take shots at Mitchell, friendly
yeah,
as well,
shots.
Vessel
I got
as
it.
Well.
I got it.
Can still take him down here. Does anyone know if Tannhauser is post-rep?
Should be post-rep. I think, he's post-rep.
I destroyed
he's
his
a good
left,
focus
fire
target then as well, so keep on it. He's quite isolated.
Mitchellos is nearly dead, guys. Come on.
Baker, are you post rep, Baker?
No.
Okay, can you go with the fleet? Go with the fleet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tannhauser is printing. Let him waste his rep.
Tango is done to rep. Tango is done to rep. Go full sails.
Go full sails.
Anthony, I'm starting to run.
Baby, don't hurt me. His back exposed as well. In the front.
Ichik, I need you to run as well. Go full sails and run. Keep your heading.
I'm running.
Got him prepared.
Rogo Rogo is also quite low.
Yeah,
I can't really love it.
Yeah, there's nothing we can do about it. They blocked him.
Tannhauser's isolated. Then he's pulled trap.
Rojo is a good shot as well.
The Tannhauser should die, he's an absolute killbox. Anthony, you can turn for him as well, he's behind you.
Which one do you want me to turn to? Turn left?
The guy behind you. Whatever is best for you. The guy behind you, Tannhauser, he needs to die. Bring broadside on him.
The three of us concentrate on Tannhauser.
We have a tail as well though, so that tail needs to speed up to the main group.
Baby, don't hurt me, he's another good target.
Jango, did you start your rep? Jango, start your rep.
I did.
You're not repping though, are you? Hey, you're not repping. Did you start your rep?
I started earlier, but maybe I already ran out.
It shows
that I'm repping.
At any Roberts, turn 180 degrees, and hit Tannhammer with your left hand side.
Yes, Tannhauser is getting back to the fleet here. I need to keep all on him. He's still isolated, we can still take him down.
He's showing his left hand side to you now, mate. Same as C-Jack, your left hand side, hit him.
I'm hitting him now.
Yeah, good job, man. You guys will sink him. Prince, Singapore, you've got shots on him too. Buster, Blood Vessel, you've got shots. You'll sink him, boys. I'm
Connor,
almost at speed. Shoot
Connor, him. Go A. Connor, go A.
Prince, you're still supposed to go to A, please. Keep heading towards A.
I'm on a B.
Baker, you need to speed up, you're isolated.
Is the wind turning clockwise?
Yeah, I'm going full sail.
Piercing it.
Baker, take a heading 225. Try to get some distance between you and four ships facing you.
FC bumps at 10 knots, I'll be there by the tunnel.
Tannhauser is critical, guys.
Keep on him.
What's your ETA on getting to A? Guy going to A?
Going to A.
How long was it?
Go closer to the shore.
Well, this will stop the points. There's no one near B, so enemy wise.
I'm
no
taking out water.
Is Anthony up at A? I'm
ramping. Oh, shit. Nah, Anthony, I need you to stay here in the brawl.
Roger
you need to
that.
Stay in here. I need you to get close as well again. So if you can, get to Sparky, C-Check, and Thomas Kidd and form up.
Townhauser's almost down. I'm stern right the hell out of him.
Yeah, good job.
That was me.
Good job.
Keep on him until he sinks.
Good
job, that's that to everybody else.
I'm smashed into somebody, but I can't do anything right now. I got such a good hit on Dan.
I'm in a really bad spot here, guys. I need help. And you're all kind of... I don't know what's going on here.
Each team.
I was in a bad spot. My panel is closed.
My part now is in a bad spot.
Thomas, Buster, C-Check, I need you to pull down towards Formator, just get in there. Friendly, if you can.
Okay.
You're post-rep, right?
Yeah, I'm post-rep.
Okay, just keep kiting then. I'll get in there as well. Prince Singapore, I still need you to stay away from the fight, you're in the third raid. You have to go towards A, please.
Okay.
You okay, set. Can you
Someone come to me, please? Plus the man that's Thomas
directly
coming. Can you repeat those instructions for C-Jack?
He's to your right, Buster.
C-Jack and Thomas, can you should tuck in?
Where I'm going down.
Once I get untangled.
Yeah.
Sparky, I need you to turn around as well. You're getting isolated there against three or four guys. And come back to the main group.
Spearsy, can we still win up points with the triple cap, do you think, in this time?
Definitely,
no.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
The triple cap is a few minutes. We have 45 minutes left, so we definitely can win on points.
Right, well, you're about to lose me.
Yeah, that's
And you're about to lose someone else.
That's so, 1 minute.
Yeah, me, I'm taking
out
water
cap.
Too.
I just need really someone to go down to A. We should have kept it like 10 minutes ago already. I don't know why you still don't have anyone there.
Go to
K
also.
Okay, I'll go to A.
I'll
go to A.
Baby, don't hurt me.
Connor, is on the way to A. But I had A, you turned me around.
Capping C in like 10 seconds.
4 just fucked me up. Ouch.
Yeah, just need to cap it and then get out of there before this almost covering everything.
Guys, we need to cover people better. When we're told to crash, that means crash. There's too many people stealing on the outside.
Yeah, let me chill later, mate.
I'm coming into crash. I'm just looking for a place to move into.
CFS Baby Don't Hurt Me is a good target. Almost down on his left and right, and...
Anthony, Thomas, D-Check, Sparky, I need you all to get... to crash into here. Still, you're still cutting. I need you in here.
I'm coming.
You said me?
Yeah, me too.
I'll be home. I've been in here.
Tanking as long as I can, trying to cap this zone. Alright, it's halved by the four.
Oh,
I'm done, guys. Sorry, I'm done.
And Knox to A point.
Baker.
Yeah.
You should show your left side, so just follow me. And we need to kind of go out against Engraved.
Okay. Thomas, D-Check, Sparky, I think you can all put the wet paper bag into a kill box here. Buster as well. Wormitor can have shots as well as long as he's alive.
D-Jack, look at Baby, don't hurt me right in front.
He is almost down. He's post rep and everything.
Yeah.
Walk down into first.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go for him.
They can just stay on my tail.
See, he's capped.
Proper friendly.
Point. Someone's just lost. We just lost another ship.
And we're going for it.
Maybe don't turn me, we'll die.
Okay, we're going for stop for.
Moving back to the plate.
Shit.
What's the ETA almost on
there. Eight? Almost there at 8 point.
Baker, are you comfortable sailing backwards?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we need to sail backwards and get to our guys.
Okay.
You need not to die now. Yeah. Making good progress on A camp. We've got an A now.
Maybe don't touch me, he's gonna die very soon, guys. Just to see that you all got shots.
Yeah, A's being capped, we'll have triple caps here. Don't die.
Baker, if you could take my heading, you could take your heading, but they got the head close up. Alternatively, you can consider going forward and then getting out of there.
One turn in.
Whatever you're comfortable with, but we got an issue with Engrave and Ladderall Loma and the group behind them.
Yeah.
Behind you though, you have some targets as well. Good target.
Sparky needs to cover on his right. Buster. Get down to you.
Buster, if you can slow down a bit. T-check, keep him, baby, don't hurt me. You should be able to sink him by your own. I'll get down to Sparky as well.
I just need cover on my right, Buster. You're going my left. My left's the good side. Shit, I'm dead.
Which is insane, by the way. It's more than that.
trying to have my heading, bigger.
Right, we have triple cap now.
So keep the front roughly to one right of 90.
Okay.
Now you could put some pressure on Terminus Est or a wet paper bag.
We need someone sunk. If you can get someone sunk, boys, knock them points down.
Before we got AFX. AFX on the sink soon.
Yeah, they're gonna sink me soon.
This is gonna be clinch, boys. You're gonna make that.
C-check, go full sail. C-check, go full sail.
I was gonna say, C-check is about to get boarded.
C-check, keep full sail.
About 15.5 knots, C-check.
He's boarded. You're gonna need to ram him off, this sort of thing.
Yeah, I'll push him. If you can, disengage on the first move, C-check.
Okay. Load great for Fisher. She could instantly murder his crew when he put the boarding in.
Yep.
100 points.
On airplane.
Yeah. Oh, you have a wrap?
Yeah, I'm wrapping them.
Yeah. Keep reversing until your front is 45 degrees, and then you go full sails. Show me bow. So just do max angle. You might bounce a couple of shots. So yeah. Yeah, keep the heading that you have right now.
Yeah,
I lost for 40.
Which I think is that's insane.
You just crew shocked him. Maybe board him now.
Yeah, escape leave, quicker, escape leave, escape leave. Leave.
Okay.
Get out.
No, the battle's over.
Everybody that can leave.
Everyone who can leave, just leave, yeah.
Excuse, I go.
Alright, sorry fellas. Thank you.
That was a close one.
Heading over to southeast.
Mm-hmm.